I'm doing this for the lady. I don't remember her name, unfortunately. I can't remember who it was because it was like a year ago. And she asked me to go through the tunnel again. So that's what I'm doing. Whoop. Deeper than it was last time. Here we are in the tunnel. I've also come to see where I'm walking as well. Feels weird. I've been moving. So here we are, in the tunnel, next to the waterfall. Not sure if I'm going to make it over to the waterfall. Right, it's not deep, but it's moving. And it looks slippy. Here we go. There's the other tunnel. Locked by a tree. Didn't you two knock me down? Taking it very steady. Yeah. Grandma, you just stirred up my feet. What? Hopefully I can now sit down right here. Where? Down. Try and get over that. Don't mind finding myself a stick though. Which I'll do in a minute when I haven't got the camera in my hand.
Thank you.
up now. Somebody sat on my seat up there. Oh, she's moving. I've got stung everywhere. My boots are full of water. So once I find my seat up there, well, it's not mine, you know what I mean. Lend myself a stick. So. That'll help. I am sat down, so. Oh, what's that? What's the matter? You got something in your ear? Hardly surprising that you're down a long place like this. Alright, we're going to walk up to the bench and sit down. Actually, I'm going to take my boots off and wring my socks out, and then I'm going to lie down. On the bench, I'm gonna take my boots off and wring my socks out. Oh, where do they get all their energy from? I don't know how much signal I've got up here, but yeah, I might just, while I'm having a lay down. Try and put this video together and see if it'll upload. Hope it doesn't happen. My son's got my car. Oakley, stop it! My son's got my car. He's gone out. So he's going to pick me up on the way back, actually, because I can't walk home. Okay, stop it! We're meant to be listening to the birds. He's going to pick me up in about an hour and a half, so we're just going to have a bit of a rest now. Oh, Oakley. There's nobody there, so I don't even know what you're barking at. Listen for the birdies. Road over there, unfortunately. It's better here, sort of. light on, and you can really hear the birds then. You might be able to hear them and you might not. Okay, I'm going to try and piece this together and we'll see what happens. And I'll see you all, hopefully, tomorrow night. I'm not sure what time yet, for my first live. We can sort the technical issues out at this today. So, see you all tomorrow. Hopefully.